When one of the most important things on earth is gone from your life, then sort of life on earth is not quite as important as it used to be. What becomes important are the things that matter forever. It causes you to think about what parts of your life are not meaningful and what's valuable and what's not, what's worth getting into, what's not. And it becomes much more evident when something like that happens.